Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 30 and 90. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 30 comma 90. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and this 30 will become as 15, this 90 will become as 45. Now again, if you check, is any of the number divisible by 2, then none of the number. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3. And if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 3, so we'll divide. And this will become as 5, this will become as 15. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3, then only the second number is divisible by 3, not the first one. So we'll divide. And the first one, we'll just copy this down because it is not divisible. The second number will become as 5. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 3 as well, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 5. And if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 5, so we'll divide and we'll get 1 comma 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 30 and 90 is equals to multiply whatever you have got on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 3 cross 5. So the answer will be 5 3 is a 15, 3 is a 45, 2 is a 90. So the answer on the LCM will be 90. So this is all about LCM of 30 and 90. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing. And if you want videos on any topic, do comment down, I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching.